everyone, thank you for watching. Today's tutorial is a Valentine's inspired makeup tutorial, though I think you could wear this for any occasion, any day of the week, whatever you want to do. So I hope you enjoy the video. Be sure to subscribe down below and let's begin.
For my skin, I'm going to start with the Estee Lauder Double Wear Foundation all over my face and down my neck. Next, I'm going to apply the Bye Bye Under Eye Concealer, and I like to place this under my eyes and then down the center of my face. For my brows, I'm using the Anastasia Brow Pomade in the shade Taupe, and since my hair has been darker lately, I just like to deepen up my brows and then brush through them with a spoolie, and then I'm just going to use the IT Cosmetics Brow Power Pomade to set them in place. Next, I'm going to take the Bye Bye Under Eye Concealer and apply this on my lids as an eyeshadow base. Then I'm going to grab the Urban Decay Naked 3 palette, and using the shade Burnout, I'm going to apply this to my crease. Next, I'm going to take the shade Buzz from the same palette and use this to deepen up the outer third of my lid. And then I'm going to grab the Naked 2 palette, and with the shade YDK, I'm going to apply this all over my lids. Now with the same palette, I'm using the shade Busted, and I'm going to use this to deepen up the outer third even more, and then blend out the edges. Back to the Naked 3 palette again, I'm using the shade Dust, and I'm going to place this over the inner third of my eyelid. Then I'm just going to mimic the same shades along the lower lash line and blend it out. Next, I'm taking the Sigma Gel Liner in the shade Wicked, and I'm going to use this to line my lash line. Moving on to mascara, I'm going to coat my lashes with the CoverGirl Volume Blast Volume Mascara, and then I'm applying the Ardell Demi Wispies. Now I'm going to quickly contour my face with the NARS Laguna Bronzer. And then for blush, I'm using a new one from MAC in the shade Fairly Precious. For highlighter, I'm still using my trusty MAC Soft and Gentle. And then to finish the look, I'm applying the MAC Lip Liner in Dervish, and then a MAC Lipstick in Pretty Please.
So that's the end of today's video. Be sure to let me know what you think of this makeup look down below in the comment section. And if you want to see more makeup tutorials, then of course, make sure to click the thumbs up and I will be sure to film some more of them. If you haven't subscribed yet or you're new to my channel, be sure to subscribe. You can click my little picture right up here. Thank you so very much for watching, and I will see you next time.